comedian who came to the last expression session, and I had to talk to his agent to see if he could come to this expression session. And yes, they said yes. And here he is, Blake, with some comedy for you.
I'm going to have to get a little emotional here, but we're going to have to talk about our favorite things. Walgreens and Kenmore Cooks. Oh, wait. Maybe bacon and... Bacon. The most beautiful thing on earth. To improve other foods, they're wrapping in bacon. The only bad part about bacon is it makes you thirsty.
For more bacon!
See that silver tray with like 4,000 pieces of bacon? Don't you just expect to see a rainbow coming out of it? The only bad part is it was put at the end of the line. So when you get there, what's all this fruit doing on my plate?
I need more room for bacon!
Speaking about fruit, love the grape. Hate the grapefruit. Such similar names. Such different taste. The grape. Excellent. Magnificent. Way to go, God. The grape fruit. Vile. Inedible. It's so bad it should be a vegetable. One time, I thought I was drinking lemonade. I was drinking grapefruit juice. I saw my life pass before my eyes. Brush my teeth. I probably won't be talking to you right now. The best part about the grape is it doesn't go dead. Hey, I'm the grape. I don't go dead. I'm crazy. Well, you like the grape? It's a free country. What does that mean anyway, the free country? Can I just walk into Best Buy and take whatever I want? Small TV, big TV. I'll take the big one.